Hey guys, getting ready to do a closet here. It's a pretty big closet. It's pretty wrinkled. I can't tell. It's probably due just to walking on it. It could go either way. At any rate, I'm going to turn the camera around. I'm going to take a look at where I'm starting here. And we're going to fix it. So hang on. Alright, there's the door. Hey, little dog out there. He's pretty cute. Anyway, here is a huge wrinkle here, and it's debatable. I mean, there's these wrinkles here that are really, really big. And over here, it's even wrinkled up and just loose. So there's a chance that maybe when it was installed, it just was never stretched. But I'm estimating I'll get a little bit more than average off of here. Anyway, I'm going to pull it up and put the stretchers under it and check back in a minute. Alright, I'm done stretching here. That was two different pulls with the stretchers. And it still looks wrinkled because that's where the dirt is kicked up. And after cleaning, this is my helper here. This is my helper. That should come out. I'm going to tuck the carpet in and then I will cut off the remainder and we'll see how much I get off. I say about an inch. Alright, you see I take the stretchers off one at a time and just continue to use a knee kicker. And I kick between them to the wall and I tuck it in. Then I pull the stretcher off to the left and secure that. And just keep working my way down the wall. Okay, this is what was cut off. This piece here. And this down the entire length of the wall. So, that concludes this little carpet stretch. I'm going to get the vacuum and vacuum up a little bit of this here. And we will be done. Alright guys, a while back I started dedicating videos to different YouTube subscribers and stuff that I follow. I want to dedicate this video to Ruben at Floors by Southern Boys out in Arizona. He helped me on a job via Facebook video chat about 3 weeks ago that I was having issues with. He functions at a greater level of skill than I do, I feel like. So I appreciate you being out there for me, and if you like, you can share this video with your viewers. And I hope to do with my YouTube channel what you've done with yours. Thanks for all the help. God bless.